Am I really persuaded? Was I really created? Or am I just intimidated by the Christians who surround me, the Christians who could lie deeply? I was born and raised in a Jesus-centered household. Following another belief was out of question. Now hold, asking logical questions about Christianity wasn't forbidden, but still, there was something hidden. And I tried to find out, so I began to start by asking questions like, why am I here? Why is life unfair? Is Jesus really the one I need? Until I began to see, gradually things made sense to me. Through my mind, they went down to my heart and my subconscious. See, the more I knew him, the more I wanted to know Jesus, more of you. Because that's so true. The human man cannot comprehend nor understand how a virgin gave birth to a child, how that child turned water into wine, how lots of people were fed, how the blind began to see, how the lame began to walk, how he touches my soul, and how my sins were sent back to those who wanted my downfall. And how my, oh sorry, because one man decided to be the lamb who was slain like he committed iniquities, but it was me. I stole, I gossiped, I mocked, I raped, lied, forsaken, killed, kept quiet, executed, neglected, rejected, convicted, disconnected, badly predicted, and I ran myself into their snare. I committed everything that passes the human mind, and still, God wanted to rewind. So he sent his only begotten son to say, it is finished. And now my sins are demolished. By his stripes we are healed, by his nails his hands we are free. And now look at the brand new me. But people might not see how I'm fully redeemed.
Yes.
But that's okay, thank God, it's not the approval I need. So I'm still working on my persuasion. I will never give the devil an invitation to destroy my salvation. For someone went through a lot of pain, and I will not let it be in vain, because there is nothing to gain when you follow the riches of the world but lose your soul. All that soul, the devil can walk away you, who has been defeated long ago. So who can be against when God is for you? Who can bring you down when God is already lifted you? I'm telling you, God is not done with you. There are so many doors ready for you. You just have to get them, be born, and make them new. God, I want you to motivate, speak to me, wrap you in my arms, or confront you in my tongues. But I came to set the alarm, because there's not much time left. He's the only one who can speak you free from that debt.
Yes.
For those who gave their lives to Christ, I know it's not easy, but it's also not hard. I think it's impossible. All the mind games, the temptation, the do's and don'ts. I mean, if it was possible, I could have given myself salvation, grace, peace, love, all the things which come from above, but I couldn't. But thank God for John 3:16 and John 15:5. For so much does he love the world that he came down to earth to reconnect me to life. With the death and resurrection of Christ, he proposed and I said yes. Now you and I, the entire body of Christ, are his wife. Through every connection I gained grace, peace, love, redemption, salvation. I became humble and grateful, and I became committed. And now God is priority, so is my life and family, and everyone who hasn't found Christ and his body. Amen.